Welcome to you from the Wanda Metropolitano, this wonderful stadium newly located here in the heart of Madrid and home to Atletico Madrid since the start of the 2017 season. This evening, we bear witness to the greatest fixture in European club football. A time for grandeur, glamour, glory. It is the Champions League final. This is it.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
He's got the shots on! Goal! We have liftoff of the final! Wonderful timing! Wonderful player! The perfect start!
Oh, what an opening, an absolutely fantastic opening to this final, and we shouldn't be surprised that it's a player with a terrific track record too. Come at the hour, come at the man, I think we've got liftoff.
The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Yes, the turn and finish is to be admired, but what about the sense of urgency and desire to move the ball with such pace on the break as soon as it was retrieved?
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Alba! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Van de Beek. With Ziyech.
And Ziyech! Oh, he did the hard...
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push.
Tadic is fouled.
Rakitic boots it to safety.
Now it's Messi.
Tries a through ball. He's got away. Messi! Goal! Barcelona!
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Barcelona grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind.
It's Luis Suarez! Goal! Barcelona! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, showed great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Barcelona go into the lead.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. it's Philippe Coutinho.
He hits it! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And he's away. Tadic.
That's pretty clear, it is a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Schürrle, who's short.
Great leap! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Ziyech did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And it's Messi.
Melo. Now the pass. He's gone for it! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! And it's there! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Barcelona, and two up, and into a position of real strength.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Busquets. Now it's Luis Suarez. It's Luis, who's getting there.
Now it's Rakitic.
And it's been taken straight back.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
This has gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Half-time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Been a goal-blessed half. It is 3-1. So we're just settling back into this second half. Melo. Looks like a good ball through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Busquets battles to win it back.
Van de Beek
passes it through. He's got options out wide. He's going for goal! Swept in.
Ziyech
has been given offside.
Just, it seems, but just is enough. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Roberto, Suarez has a goal! You can get that clear. Shoots! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Unbelievable.
Yes! That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Ajax can make their change now with a break in play. Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Going through.
Ziyech.
Dolberg. Ziyech. Looks to slip it through. Got a sight of goal here.
Dolberg spreads it towards the left.
Shakes the chute. And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound...
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but
he'll have a dip!
Can he deliver? Aimed low and direct.
Blint.
Schürrle plays it out to the wing. Played back in.
Ziyech!
Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Roberto. He's got away. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Oh, superb reflexes from the keeper.
Oh, great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
The moans and groans are predictable. He felt compelled to try.
That looks a good ball. Who's he going to play in? Schürrle with a fine tackle. He's left his man and he's whipped it in low. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Is it in?
Oh, he's going over the top.
Dembele certainly displayed his fine technique, but the keeper was never really in trouble.
Out to the left it goes. Over to the left. He's got away, it's a loose ball. Titi goes looking, dashing forward at pace.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
That's a good foot in there.
And the counter is on. Now the pass. Keeper's ball. So that's it. It is all over.
Barcelona have done it.
It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy.
What a moment this is for all connected. It is a day for pride, a day of glory.